What's interesting in this new set is that we get to hear the progress of this legendary concert from when he first started playing in the place and having it recorded by Thomas Frost. And so we get to hear him as he sort of builds up to deciding what he's going to play. And then as we know, he finally set a date. So it was so thrilling. And the moment they let the news out, and remember, this is before Ticketmaster, and this is before you could just call up and get a ticket. You know, you had this amazing group of people just waiting all night for the concert.